When staking out on a construction site, it often happens that we need to stake out the intersection of two lines. With the current workflow on iCON Field software, the user would need to switch to another application to create such a point. With iCON version 7.8, we introduced the auto-snap mode in the stakeout application, which increases the speed by creating intersection points that can be staked out on the fly. In the roading application of iCON Field software, it is possible to create cross-sections of a road model before staking them out. Until now, all cross-sections are created at once and are permanently stored. With iCON Field version 7.8, we introduce a new method to create the next available cross-section and the option to toggle between cross-sections and to change interval anytime. Excavator operators need to change the bucket daily or even few times within a day based on the job. With the previous iCON version, it was not possible to add a new bucket and calibrate it through iCON, but through the 2D system. With iCON version 7.8, we have enabled this to be done easily in the iCON Site Excavator application using a simple wizard. In addition to this, more improvements have been introduced to further improve the excavator workflows and benefit the user. For example, the automatic sync files from Connex without the need of direct user interaction, meaning we eliminate interruptions and the operator can focus more on his/her work. Moreover, auto-logging using 3 points on the bucket and sound notification to prevent overdigging are some of the new features coming with iCON version 7.8. In order to increase your volume calculation precision with iCON Field version 7.8, we introduce the possibility to define surface inner boundaries and exclude them from the surface that you want to measure. Example of areas to exclude are roundabouts, manholes, and generally areas that are not meant to be excavated. This results to more precise volume calculation.